Madhya Vanakam, everyone. Welcome back to our channel.
Yen Parashrin.
And Yen Parakushbu. Guys, we are going to the classics. Yes. So we've got Karna and it's Malare Mounama, the video. We've got Arjun and Ranjitha.
Yes, this was requested on a previous video. As I say it so many times. If you request it, we will do it. It's just a long list. It'll take some time for us to get through. So please do.
Yeah.
Maybe the better way to do it is go on Instagram, follow Kushbu on Instagram and drop her a direct message because we pick those up quicker.
Yeah, and you will notice as well, join the gang because we do things that are more current, newer, different countries, different styles as well. So it's not just, you know, film videos. We do now lately commercials and other form of reactions. So do check out other videos if you're new. But yeah, guys, without further ado, let's go.
Let's go.
Malare
Malare
Mounama Mounami
My
Vedama
Malare
Oh, there we go.
Pesuma
My
Pesina
I love how the voice is so clear. Their voice, like, honestly complements each other. And singers are amazing. They've stuck around like that snowy location, love it.
Oh, nice.
It's an in-between of modern and old school.
போல வந்து கண்கள் மெல்ல திறந்து
காற்று என்னை கிள்ளாதிரு
பூவே என்னை
கள்ளாதிரு
காற்று என்னை கிள்ளாதிரு
பூவே என்னை தள்ளாதிரு
உறவே உறவே
உயிரே
Beautiful.
Malare Mouname
They're giving me like newlywed vibes. Mighty-o.
I will say two absolutely stunning, beautiful voices, and it was just an amazing song that it shows you what it was is just their raw voices, no auto-tune, no like dubbing or anything, like, you know, and no alterations to their voice. It was just beautiful, beautiful, raw.
Because you know what, I feel like obviously each to their own, but usually one of the voices sticks out more to someone and you're like, oh my gosh, who's this? And even though they're both really good, but in this I'm like, oh my gosh, these two voices complement each other. They're like husband and wife, do you know what I mean?
Yeah, that's
they just go well. Like, he had that deep, powerful voice, and her one was just so smooth. I was just like, oh my god, I want to sound like her.
The way he would hang it when he would, ooh, like, I know, when he was, yeah,
it was just so good. Beautiful song. I don't know if it was the same for you, but I felt like the voices were louder than the music, which I really liked actually, because I could really focus on the voices in that sense. But yeah, I just loved where they were. Loved that they didn't change the location too much as well. Like I said, they just gave me newlywed vibes in that. And just, yeah, they look good together as well. So it's just a beautiful song.
The location, and then there are monks in there as well.
Oh yeah, that made me smile. It was just so nice. It was so nice, and it made me want to go there. So I need to.
Something about it felt very pure. You had the snow, which is obviously water pure. You had the monks. You had the scenery,
the love between them, the chemistry,
the love between them. Everything just seemed very pure and natural, and it just felt really, really nice.
It was just nice. And I was saying as well, I'm not sure if anyone heard, but obviously it's a lot more retro compared to like the newer songs we've got now, but it didn't sound too old. It was like an in-between.
Yeah.
I know 2000 is still like ages ago now. It's like 21 years ago, but it's a bit, it sounds very early 2000. And yeah, it was just very nice. It was nice. I enjoyed it.
I really did too. Aww. So thank you for suggesting. And yeah, that's it really. Like, comment, and subscribe.
And let us know if there's other songs like this, because I love it. That's what we love it. It's so soothing.
Yeah, we want gems like this, and we will definitely react to them, because we love it. Love stuff like this.
Yeah.
See you next time.
Ciao. Bye.